I'm stubborn. Elijah, moral, and Nick. Nick has no tolerance for those who disappoint him. Over 1,000 years as a family, we've all made that mistake at least once.
What I gotta do to make you love me?
No one in this world is truly fearless, Stefan.
What I gotta do to make you...
That their love for each other would overshadow their love for you. Turn it into hate.
What do I do when lightning strikes me?
Nick, they conspired to rid themselves of you for good.
That you're not there.
I don't want to be afraid of what my brother will do to me for loving you.
To make you
if this is the only way to get it, then... Klaus has killed 1,000 days. All his life, there's only ever been one man he has truly feared. No, my mind hasn't changed. My father.
What do I say
when the vampire who hunts vampires.
If he came here, Klaus would flee and never turn back.
Seems to be the
go right ahead. Laugh at the girl he loved too easily. But I would rather have lived my life than yours, Nick. No one will ever sit around a table telling stories about a man who couldn't love.
When Niklas learns the truth, there will be no end to his rage. I will not let my sister suffer that wrath. Finally, I've done some terrible things to each other over the years. Rebekah would not call my father.
Seems to be the hardest
word. No matter how angry she was.
Then do it. If that's what you really want.
Are we skipping the part where you beg for mercy? For forgiveness?
Stay with you and let you leech every moment of happiness from my life. Nick, it was my idea to summon Michael. If you're gonna hurt anyone, it should be me.
Go.
Seems to be. Seems to be.